for us again. And today I thought we'd do some more Disney villains colored by number. But I thought we'd do it whispered. So I've got my protective sheets behind here to keep it from bleeding through. And I've got my alcohol solvent base markers. This is a Prismacolor. And we're going to color Ursula here. So let's go ahead and start. I'm going to start with the broad tip for the arms. Try to even it out. Like that. The same for the other arm. This is number 16, which is light purple, by the way. They've got in this book lavender and light purple, which I think is overkill. I think you need lavender or light purple. They're basically the same thing. Out the skin down a little bit. Alright. Let's see. Again, with the finer point. Got it marked off for her eyeshadow being a different color. So we're gonna leave that. Thank you. smile lines a little bit. Just a little bit under the chin. There we go. I like that. Okay. Now, for the necklace, the shell necklace, it's 27, which is bronze. There's a solution key in the front. I'm not going to show you because I don't want to spoil it for anybody. But let me just look real quick. For the lipstick. Oh man, that cap does really not want to come off. Stripe of gray in her hair here, which is 29, light gray, and then this, her eyeshadow is 17, which is red violet. Wasn't her eyeshadow blue? I don't remember. Maybe it wasn't. I'm gonna take this gray. I'm gonna shade her earrings. 17 red violet out. There are some spots that are also red violet. So like right here. Section is 17. Wait. Yeah, nothing up there. 17. Okay. Switch to the broad tip. Section here for the tentacles is red violet also. I don't think this marker's long for this world. A bit more ink there. Thank you. ask Parker to go live with Jesus. Okay. So we did that. Let's look at others. The body, which is number 30, which is black. But actually first, I forgot. I want to shade the tentacles. And I think I'll do that with some blue. Let's see. Let's go like this. Just putting a little shading on there. So let's do the body in black, like they told us. Nervous when I color in something like this straight black because it's so dark. I'm gonna do the tentacles first and then I'm gonna come back and add highlights. So, because otherwise it'll just look like a big blob. It won't look like, you know, tentacles. You won't be able to tell anything apart. That doesn't have a number. I don't. You know what it is? They forgot to put a number there. Oops. Is that the lines? But I know what color it is. It is that 17 color. Sorry, I'm moving the camera. but sometimes they forget to put in numbers or put numbers in odd places. Spots I missed. Let's see. This one is. This part is 30 also. I'll say this black marker is nice and juicy because I never use it. So that's a plus. Thank you. some more highlights. Okay. So let me see here. I don't understand what they're doing here because they've got the tentacle looping around. But then this is also... Okay, wait, this is two tentacles. Okay. Alright, I didn't make a boo-boo, I don't think. Hold on. Magical adventure, moving the camera. Oh, wait, never mind. Sorry. Let me adjust the camera just slightly. We have to get those colors out again because this is two tentacles put together is what I can see. Like, they're sitting next to each other. I think that's what they're doing here. And I think that might be why they didn't put a number there. That's all I can garner. That's what I'm going with. It's a little confusing. But that's what I'm gonna say is going on there. Cause I don't know. Shaded in. Okay. Now, let's see. The suction cups on the tentacles are all 18, which is lavender, which is different than this, somehow. Have numbers on them. This one also needs that color combination. It's just driving me nuts. That should be it. I said with hope. Okay. Back to the suction cups. Thank you. bring back this black marker, because this is the little area right there. Okay. Now, let's see. This background that I've got marked out is purple, but I think I'm going to do something different with that. Dark blue. Okay. There's our dark blue. Exactly sure what this blue stuff is, but I'm thinking maybe it's the walls of a cave or something. I'm guessing, I don't know. I do not recommend these markers, by the way. I bought a set of them from, I believe it was Hobby Lobby, and they had, I don't know what happened, I didn't do anything weird to them, I swear, but they all had this weird gunk that formed on them. It was weird. I don't know what it is. I had to throw all of them away except this one. I think it's the only survivor because I don't use this color much. Since blue's my least favorite color, I don't use it much. Thank you. because I want to finish this with you guys. Looks like a bunch of organs hanging around. She's a villain, so maybe it is. I don't know. Yeah, those just look like intestines. I don't know what's going on. Let's shade it in with this color. This is maroon. I don't know. I'm guessing it's like supposed to be some sort of seaweed or something. It's really intense. I don't know if you could tell on camera, but it's amazing glitter. So we're gonna use it here. I like the brush tip on here because it's not like, it's not like one of those felt tip brush pens that's gonna wear down. These don't wear down. They're like a nylon or something. There's actually like bristles on it. Make it glitter like Twilight, as they say in What We Do in the Shadows. Glitter like Twilight. Okay. Then over here. I thought this was gonna be a quick one, but this picture actually took us a minute. Excuse me. Try not to cough into the mic. Oh, excuse me again. I think I'm done that time. There. There. Sorry, I'm trying to stay in frame. There. And there. All right. Give a thumbs up, a like, and a subscribe, and drop a comment. I'll see you guys soon, okay? Bye-bye.